Welcome back. Good thing they brought the guards here. Okay, we're gonna do some quick bribery while we're here. See if there's anybody important here. Actually, go find... Oh, we don't have very much money. Here's 47 gold. He's probably gonna be really insulted by that. I better not. We can't compliment him because he's a dude. So it's like, you can compliment... Oh, that's the chick we've got here on trial. I could try to shake her up. Oh, time for it to start, I think? Oh, that guy's almost dead. Oh yeah, the trial's starting. An executioner is here? I'm happy about that. Alright. Let's go trial. Better not be. Bribed her, bribed him.
Quiet people, quiet.
I think we can bribe them again during the trial, but we'll find out.
Everyone seems to be here. Let us begin. Today we'll be hearing the case between the two parties. The trial is open, and the prosecutor may...
That's me. See how elegant I am.
Your Honor, the whole thing started like this.
I have a lot of charisma. I seem to be into it.
Here are my troops. They may be few in number, but what? All against.
They're huge.
Obviously, violence is the only method you know to get your own way. You actually had someone beaten, woman. What? That is an unbelievable...
Fuck yeah, pillory!
And further?
Did I have any more evidence?
Violence is the only method you
know yeah.
to get your own way.
See, she beats up women. Beaten woman. Oh, dungeon! Ooh.
So, here are some more documents which reveal that the accused also committed two...
Ooh! This may move her up to death.
What? That is an unbelievable crime.
You are an unbelievable crime.
Oh.
Yeah! Yes! Yes! Death! 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 I should ask for death. I think I'll get to pick what I ask for. Death? What? Oh, there we go.
Burn her.
Burn her.
Defendant, you may now speak. Justify yourself.
Oh, no.
I admit everything.
No!
I'm so ashamed. I am but a poor sinner who has left...
What?
For the first time.
You lying bitch.
Have mercy and acquit me.
I shall allow you a short...
Was that the Chewbacca defense? Ooh, I get to bribe people. I'm gonna bribe... Oh, that she's bribing.
You want to intimidate me?
I'm gonna try to bribe... Or beguile... Her. She's the only one I can do that with. Yeah, I'm not gonna have enough time to bribe anybody else. But it looks like she's not gonna be able to... Ooh, we got one for death! Come on, more... Oh no, don't split the verdict! Damn! That sucks. That means that they're probably gonna put her at a high fine or a loss. Oh well. Oh no, wait, that's only if they,
determine whether the plaintiff's demands are just and fitting or not.
That's only if they disagree, so...
Unreasonable.
What? Oh. Damn.
Just and fitting.
That's right.
The accused has confessed her guilt.
Let's see what she gets.
However, the court finds the punishment demanded by the plaintiff...
Damn it!
The court has therefore decided on a milder sentence than that demanded by the plaintiff.
Lame.
You are hereby sentenced to 4 years.
Cool.
Take them away.
That's how you get shit done in this game. That's what you get for messing with me, bitch. I got 500 experience points for that. See ya. I can go visit her in prison and stuff and taunt her, which would be quite funny.
I didn't deserve that.
You deserve to be executed. Look, she's into it too. Sweet. We win. Oh, that poor wench is off to jail. Where's the prisoner? Where'd she go? Is that her? Yep. Oh, you're so lucky you didn't get executed. Alright, we're gonna have our spy get back to spying on people. Enemies. Have we imprisoned all of our enemies? No. Yeah, she's on her way to the jail. That's the guy that left us, but I don't really want to deal with that yet. That guy's a guard. I don't think I want to mess with him. I don't see anybody carrying... Oh, this is the one with the tavern. Okay.
Yes.
I think that's them. Yep, that's them. Alright, so we're going to start dismantling this dynasty that's got a competing tavern. And we made almost $3,000 in the time it took us to do that trial. Kick the booty. Alright, you get here and start whipping people.
Let's go.
We'll be able to improve our bake shop soon, which is good, good, good. No, oh God. Oh, okay. Where's your cart?
I hope I don't get the wagon.
Everybody's cart's going home. Alright, let's start upgrading our tavern. Okay, we need more storage. We can get a new employee. That's a big one, that new storage thing. Good, good, good. Fire protection, not really worried about. Increase the productivity by 20%. That one I want. Wheat beer. That one's also pretty huge because it's a big... mead, it sells for a lot, but people don't really buy it, so... It's not that great. And it also takes a lot of stuff to make. 2, 2, 1. So it's sort of a waste of time as far as like getting people into your thing, but it's a good way to save up and make some money if you want to build a whole bunch of them, or brew a whole bunch of them. Cool. Alright, now we have a pretty pimpin' ass tavern here, and we can start making wheat beer. Oh wait, I want to hire a new employee. There we go. No. The hardest part of the game, finding a fucking patron. Good lord. There we go. Enough of that. Wheat beers. She's serving, so you can start making... We're gonna need more alcohol.
Here it goes.
Porridge is still our main food source here. And we can send you guys over with some extra... Oh God! Whoa. Alright, first things first. You whip everyone. Whippity whippity whip whip whip. Yeah, we got enough wheat for a while, lady. Make some sugar beets. In fact, I might just sell this wheat. Never mind. Alright, head over to our tavern, the Merry Mug. Is that... It's like I saw smoke coming off that boat. Alright, so we're making good stuff there. Good stuff here. We need to upgrade this place soon. Because we need more storage space. Oh, that works. Now you can put more stacks, I think. No, maybe not. I don't really know what that did. What the hell did that do? We could already store 20 and we don't get a storage slot. Oh well. Okay. See, we got tons of storage here now. And they can carry 40... Wow, more than 40 of each kind. And we're starting to make wheat beer, which sells a little bit better than regular beer. A lot better, actually. And you focus on making the extra wheat beers. Alright. Oh, we can put more than 20. I'm just stupid. Sweet. Okay, we don't have to worry about storage here for a while. Got plenty of biscuiteers happily working away. And I think our next investment will be in some carts and stuff. And where's our spy? And our next goal is in taking down... Ooh, she's being sneaky. Taking down this tribe. Oh, let's go check out the dungeon, see if that chick is in jail. Yes, what are you doing out... Oh. Sitting in the dungeon and participating in a trial? What? Okay, well, she's quite happy here. And next time on Let's Play the Guild 2, we will probably come and taunt her.